party all day. Randall the party goer.
Got something real special for y'all today. I stayed up all night with the Cloffman here, the Cloffman himself, and we made a 16 tons.
Jesus fucking Christ!
We made a 16 tons parody entitled 16 Eggs. That I am so fucking excited to share here today. We're headed to a party right now. A super secret party. Super secret. And they're probably headed there too. But what are the chances of that?
Ooh, gotta go quick.
I downloaded more fiddle music. Three more songs in specific.
Cash, I made it.
Oh my God.
Randall's
here.
Yes.
Hello, sir. How are you doing?
Why is Dan?
Yes, let's go, Randall.
God damn, I'm doing incredible. Oh my God, I stayed up all fucking night working on this 16 egg song.
Thought we had an emergency.
I'm not saying to go first, you can go after.
Very helpful.
Hopefully Esmond comes back.
Is this how we treat friends?
You guys
have a medkit?
Hey,
Croquet.
I do, actually.
Croquet, let me talk to you real quick. This wonderful song that Batman is playing over there, that, of course, follows Homeless TOS, correct? You know, I can get my ears cut off listening to the wrong music.
Miranda, just real quick, you know, it's not a business this time. We're at a informal party, you know. Where's my hug?
Oh! It's right here!
Thank you so much. Thank you. There we go.
We just accidentally did brain to brain. God damn.
Yeah, that was, I got all your numbers. I got all the numbers from your head. Yeah. 0010111001.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You didn't get it decoded? You got all my memories encoded? You're going to have to.
Encoded, sir. They have to stay encoded, sir, or else, someone might try to kidnap me.
Oh, okay. All right. God damn, I appreciate you looking out then.
What about the Chica girls?
Yeah, of course. But yeah, I don't know about the music, sir. I mean, are the aliens watching you right now?
Oh, absolutely. I'm never in the city without no goddamn without my Google lenses and my aliens.
See what Soggy puts on next.
goddamn.
I mean, I'll make it work. I can sing real loud in my head.
In, you know?
And that'll cover up any homeless TOS.
Yeah, that sounds perfectly fine, Mr. Mayor.
So I'm really prepared to do this song. Like I'm ready to go. Like as soon as there's an opening available, I would goddamn love to perform this shit. So I'm fucking excited.
Yes, sir. I can't wait. We've been, you know, his choice of music is it's not too bad. I think your singing is gonna be better, sir.
There's always room for improvement. Always room for improvement.
Got this.
Just don't talk about anything weird like your eggs.
Definitely not. That probably wouldn't come up.
That's brilliant. Who's this gentleman?
Oh
here?
My God!
Hello,
Eugene.
Hello. Oh, I thought pleasure I recognized you from afar. Oh, pleasure to see you too.
God damn! Well, funny seeing you here.
I have no idea what this is. What the heck?
I'm just pulling your leg.
This is a party?
Is it?
Oh, it's Jacques just told me to meet him here. I have no idea what I'm getting into.
Well, it could be a party. Might be hopscotch. You might want to ask Croquet. He might know.
This is a party. You can just go and dance somewhere.
Oh my god, it would be my pleasure.
Just blend in. You're not wearing black, though.
I have my suit in my car if you want me to change.
Yeah, quickly put black on so you blend
in. Okay.
When do you think I might be able to perform? Sometime soon, or do you guys have a lineup?
Let me fit you in somewhere. I'm thinking maybe in 20 minutes, sir.
In 20 minutes? Alright, sounds perfect.
Perfect time. It gives you a chance to mingle with everyone, you know, put some ideas in their heads.
Absolutely, I see a fun-ass fucking meditation segment going on over there. I'm gonna have to join that.
Oh, yeah, oh, God, that is gonna be amazing. I feel like I need to listen in on that one.
Hell yeah, well, goddamn. Feel free to join.
Of course.
Is that Okado over there?
Yeah, he is. I gotta make sure that he doesn't contact the aliens while talking to you.
He's summoned the goddamn spit image.
Isn't that right, Hamani?
Yeah, he's got demonic powers, sir.
Yes. So, we will go with the first one, the piano. I love the instrument. It is one that takes much mastery. Anyone can sit there, hook a few buttons, and think they made something special. But we know that the piano takes true mastery. It will be one small chord at the time we learn. It is difficult over time, but what we can truly appreciate it is the slow steps we make, a slow progress. Each time we master a new song, or just a new chord, we feel the progress. It is tough in life to feel progress in many things. Working
Someone
at a
waved
job,
to me and I'm smiling promoted, awkwardly.
Or even trying to develop skills in martial arts like Okado. But with the piano, you can truly see your skills develop.
Slash me smiles.
Ago,
He's asking what I notice.
10 years ago, friend.
Smiles more awkwardly.
As the piano, chase mastery. Don't just be okay knowing a certain chord, a certain song. Challenge yourself. Push yourself. Become great. Like you push yourself to be a great singer, you get better every time. You learn something from your performance, and you will master anything you want to in life, Emma. Be the piano. Learn slowly, one step at a time, but you will achieve mastery at the end of your life.
My god. Well, that is fucking beautiful, Okado.
Thank you, Mr. Okado.
Yes. Tips are accepted but not required. And
always,
what
was your payoff, of course?
Yes, ah, damn, Okado does it again! Yeah!
Hello, Randall.
The goddamn living fortune cookie himself. How the fuck you doing, Okado?
I am doing well. Emma, you are going to crush your singing performance. Randall, I am so sorry I couldn't be there yesterday.
Oh, that's completely goddamn fine. The speech went well, and then I was hit by a space age rocket ship, and it all worked out.
That's
just
like your hat.
Your hat's
very
nice.
I've missed all of the speeches, and I really haven't wanted to.
There you go.
I really meant to.
I caught it.
It's all right. Better late than never, right? Eventually.
Well, Randall, I'm glad you recovered from the spaceship.
Oh yeah, definitely. And I don't know about doing another speech. I like doing more interactive stuff, like the Q&As are pretty fucking neat to do. But speeches, as much as I goddamn love talking, I know people get uppity when one person's talking for 20 minutes, upwards of 30 minutes. Yeah. I guess I'm
Okada does that a lot, too. He likes hearing the sound
music
of his own voice.
Yeah, he's got a beautiful goddamn way of words,
though. Randall, this is my half-brother, Pattaya, next to you. I'm teaching him how to conduct his waves in the city.
Oh, goddamn.
Hi, Randall.
Pleasure to meet
Okada
you. What was
says
your name?
My name's Pattaya. Nice to meet you, Randall.
Pattaya,
really
pleasure
outfit.
To meet you. Well, thank you very goddamn much. I'll put a little bit of effort
no shoes. I like freedom.
Hell yeah. Very I made this vest myself. Got inch thick goddamn calluses. Been fucking lame one foot prisons ever since I was goddamn bold.
I like a man with calluses.
Hell yeah.
Randall, would you like your fortune told?
I'd goddamn love to.
Take a seat, friend.
I'd rather stand, actually. I've been mastering this unmoving, unbreathing move.
Yes, yes, I know that is one of your favorites. The customer knows best, right?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. God damn, you got a fucking nice way about you, too. The way you fucking putting your right leg up on your other leg like that.
It is actually called the half-lotus pose. What you need to do is put your foot up on your thigh, right?
Oh.
And you slowly lower the opposite knee. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Then up through your mouth and lower that knee on the other side. It is as if I was a mobility coach in another life or something. But,
as if you was a folding lawn chair or something. God damn.
So, friend, I will roll my stones for you. It will give me the sun, the moon, the mountain, or the waterfall. And we'll go from there.
Alright, okay.
Ah, we have gotten the sun. So, are you the sun that arises after each dark night? Or are you the sun observing and watching over all? Which one suits you?
Well, obviously I would have to say I'm more of like the rising sun, right? You know, bringing the energy rather than just standing by overlooking, right? I'm a man of action.
Yes, 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 that is what I thought. So, Randall, as you being mayor, the city, you can think of its entire existence being a dark night. Tough things, tough times. People in plight need assistance, needing a ray of sunshine, and you will be that for them. You are here to stop the dark night over the city, to stop the darkness, the sadness, the despair.
Hell,
what you will bring,
yeah.
You will bring joy, you will bring hope, you will smoke. And you will be high in the clouds because you will be a high power that will change the city. I ask you, friend, know that as the sun, you must remind people, no matter how dark the night, there is a new day, a new start, a fresh one, a time for us to reflect and become better. And also for yourself, even if you face challenges being the mayor, you must realize there is a new day. Things may get tough, but the sun always rises, as you do to the occasion, Rendell. Be the mayor. Change this city. Do great things.
And to add on top of that, as soon as we get to a binary star system, there ain't even never going to be nighttime. So then, the sun will never not shine on the Bungus, on the Randall Empire.
Lofty goals,
fucking
but
Christ.
We need to make large ones, because if we do not reach the
aneurysm.
Sun, we at least we at least make it to the stars, Randall. That is good.
oh my god, dude.
Cash, is this
man.
I know you are doing great with this party. It is wonderful. I
do you think
know
that,
if I'm interrupting anything. Oh, you are? Oh.
I'm just hoping everyone's having fun, honestly. Randa, do you want to do your bit?
Oh my god, please. I was just about to say, Okada, does that fortune have anything to do with how this thing might go? Because I'm so fucking excited to... You know that song 16 Tons by Ernie Tubb Ford? Ernest? Tubb Ford?
Yes.
Hell yeah, I'm fucking made a parody called 16 Eggs, and I'm about to perform that shit right now. And I done brain to brain with my daddy, so he's like one with me, so he's gonna be playing guitar inside of my goddamn head. I'm gonna have that coming out of my nose, and I'm gonna be talking out of my mouth.
This is wise. You're a man of many talents, and yes, I think the sun truly suits you, Randall. Truly.
I do appreciate that. I fucking... It's funny. I do reference the big burning egg in the song.
Yes, the big
goddamn
burning egg.
Goddamn meant to be.
Go, let's go!
I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going!
Let's go.
Let's go. To the truck, to the
truck. The truck? I'm performing on the truck!
I'm following you, Norse.
he might not be in the hospital.
Norse is the party man. Smidge, are you guys?
Alright. We all know the song 16 Tons. This is a little something called 16 Eggs.
Yo, I'm back. Sorry, I was in my head dancing to myself. Yo, combos, I got combos.
Alright, ready?
Randall's about to perform, mate.
Randall?
Randall,
is that Randall on the
call? Oh, wait, and your coffee.
Is there?
And also, before I start as well, I did.
He's gonna watch them while I put holes in his toes.
Broke him. I think he was alright previous, to be fair.
Oh, really? Let me just say, am I good to half the crowd and not to the others?
What's your name, sorry?
No one can hear me.
He's singing.
Lovely. I'm so nervous! Gotta run away! Ladies and gentlemen! We all know the song 16
nice
tons.
To meet you, pal. I'm Smidge.
Nice to meet you, Smidge.
Everyone can hear me?
Yes.
Fucking beautiful! This is a song called 16 Eggs by me. Also,
do you need me to watch your back?
Oh, but please, of course, as always. So, done did Brain to Brain with my daddy before I did this, so he's going to be playing the guitar inside of my head, and that's going to come out through my nose, and then I'm going to be talking out my mouth. All right, here we go. And a one,
here
and
we
a
go,
two,
sir.
And a...
My name is Randall, and I'm here to say, now that I'm mayor, things about to change. The city's on fire, I gotta slap it out. The zoo had a mishap, but there's no need to pout. You take two eggs, you boil them in piss, you pickle it up, and you serve as a dish. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I hope I was all too low, Santos. I was born by the river under the big burning egg. I picked up my pamphlet and I read it all day. The Epsilon friendship group is A-OK. Take a thump of milk and you boof an egg. You take some milk, serve it stuff. You mix it all up until it's mixed enough. St. Peter, don't you call me cause I can't go. I gotta mix it up for Los Santos. I was born to do more than the Randalls before. Once I got my long johns, it was right out the door. I was raised in the bayou by the wind and the mud. My daddy couldn't fuck me even if he tried. I cooked 16, it should have, and then I spit. It's all just seasoning, don't throw no fear. The same Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I've still been waiting on the big slum bone. Yeah, if you see me cooking, better step on up. I'm selling these eggs for just $1. I got two fists of eggs and the other of stuff. I'm gonna fuck up these silverback gorillas, don't call my bluff. You take two old eggs, you boil them in piss, you pickle it up, and your service delicious. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I believe you.
Yes,
you can talk about cha-cha, tango, also the rumba. Sonora's dance has no title.
Yes,
you jump in the saddle, hold on to the bridle.
That's my
jump
boy
in the line.
Right there,
rock your body all the time.
One
okay,
more song.
I believe you.
One more song.
One more.
The only other song I know is Billy Joe's Shaver. Why, you man?
You can
Mayor Randall, sing that song about your 36-year pants.
Sing that song about my 30. That's a secret song, okay? I told you that in goddamn confidence.
That's a romantic song.
Sing
the
mama
song.
No one heard anything. Alright, let's change the radio. Let's change the radio up here a little bit. Ooh, okay, alright. That's a good one. That ain't bad.
Hey, madam.
You run off and took our only chicken. When I broke jail, the house was burnt and bare. The Japs moved back north, back east. some days life just don't seem that fair. I don't even care. I'm telling you, I just don't give a damn. I'm giving all my best years to that woman.
Rather than
all she gave me was mouths to feed. Little miracles straight from the loins of Jesus. It's Charlie blew off both of my testes. 1969, Cameron, baby. It was a massacre. My oldest son was born, covered in hair. My youngest was born in Alabama. The middle one says he's a homosexual. The other seven are gone, I don't know where, and I don't care. I just don't care. Get your Yankee ass off my property. I don't care if the banker gave you a deed. This farm's been Randall's land for generations. Since we beat back them slinky Japanese. In the war of 1812, bring our boys home.
We saw that could be.
Somehow I got spinal meningitis. Injecting all that hairspray in my spine. It's a super cheap way to party. If you aim to kill some brain cells and some time. Good luck getting that child's work serving me now. I'm gonna be up till 2. Song ain't fucking nothing, y'all. Way out, my dreams are all dead and buried. Sometimes I wish the sun would just explode. When God comes and calls me to his kingdom, I'll take all you sons of bitches when I go.
Are you still learning for the mayor, Randall?
Running, I'm pretty much there.
The Q&A is not yet, sir. The Q&A is not yet.
Yeah, but hey, I would fucking love to have a Q&A, but I mean, you could compare my mayoral running to, you know, how this beautiful country was founded, you know, it just kind of happened.
Thank you so much. You can have more drinks from Smeech. Smeech is getting our food. In the meantime, Emma, if you would like to come to the stage, that's,
thank you all so much for listening to my shit!
Woo!
Yay!
Thank you.
Good song. Good job, Randall. It was inspiring.
Freaking thank y'all. I'm sweating bullets over here.
First off, can I get a round of applause for Randall, the best mayor in the city?
Are you giving autographs, Randall?
Am I gribbity hoobity boobity?
Cody?
Are you giving autographs?
Am I giving away graphs?
Autographs.
Shut the fuck up, please.
I don't have any spare giraffes.
I'm gonna sing a different song. I actually have never sang this song in the city yet, so I'm a little nervous. But I'm just gonna sing a little bit of it, and then maybe a little bit of a different song.
Okay, go.
Let's go, Emma.
Let's go.
You freaking got this.
What's your name first? What's your name?
Oh, my name's Emma Law. Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you, Emma. Yeah. You have a good dress.
Romantic, stop being romantic right now, please.
We freaking love you.
Okay.
Diamond, please.
Oh my god.
Okay, can we get silence for Emma, please? Let her sing her song. Thank you.
Okay. We couldn't turn around till we were upside down. I'll be the bad guy now. No, I ain't too proud. I couldn't be there even when I try. You don't believe that. We do this every time. Seasons change and I love when it go. Feed the flames cause we can't let it go. Run away but we're running in circles. Run away, run away, run away.
Okay, run away.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, Emma.
I'll do a little bit of the other one. Yeah.
Can we come back now?
Yeah, and next time is gonna be singing a reggae song.
Oh, what?
Oh, what? A reggae song?
Reggae? Hell yeah!
Buffalo soldier!
Oh, shit. I smoke 2 blunts in the morning.
Hey, wash your feet before you get on my...
Wait, I don't know the song. Oh, wait, what? Huh?
Nothing. It wasn't me. It was that man over there in red, Ken Chong.
Every day when you're walking down the street.
What did I do?
Everybody that chat while I meet.
That is slanderous meat.
Oh, sorry.
That wasn't me, please. You want some combos? I've got combos. Hey, pretty lady. I got combos. Combos, combos, combos.
Handing them out for free?
You don't have to have combos. Everyone knows you have combos. Okay. All right. Let's not forget to tip Emma for beautiful voice.
Woo! The rhythm's still flowing for me.
Accepted, but never expected. Thanks, guys, for everything. I appreciate you guys letting me take the stage for a little bit.
Do you want to sing another song? Let's go.
Let's go. Sure.
Hell yeah!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna sing Levitating.
Levitating.
Oh, shit.
If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy and I could take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music won't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way I like. If you're feeling lucky, need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby, my sugar boo. I'm levitating, the Milky Way, we're renegading. Yeah. I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night, come and dance with me. I'm levitating you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me. I'm levitating. Yeah.
Let's go. Beautiful.
That was amazing. That was
yes.
Why did you leave, Cindy?
Oh my god, Randall.
Thank you.
Hey, God.
You're making me feel things I ain't felt in 37 years.
God damn. Oh. I have an announcement to make.
You brought Jiffy Pop.
No, I did not. Two of my good friends got engaged today. Got married today, not just engaged. They got married. It's Ash and Charlie. Can we have a good round of applause for them? Ash and Charlie. They're going to the truck, guys. Come on the truck.
Come on the truck.
Tell us how you met.
That's beautiful.
How congratulations, you guys met. Ash. Give us a speech.
How it started.
Speech.
What's going on?
Just repeat what you said to Charlie when you proposed.
You want to get married?
Beautiful.
That's how our man does it.
Yeah. Thank you all for that.
Beautiful. Happy for you, Ash and Charlie. Beautiful.
Congratulations.
Congratulations for your wedding night.
Dude,
that is so funny.
The DOJ couple, let's go.
All right.
DOJ power couple.
The best part is they got married on duty.
That is so funny.
Getting paid to get married.
No, because we went on duty.
Wow, that's really funny. Someone in the slash me chat just said slash me wonders if Randall realizes I'm the one that hit him at City Hall, but he doesn't at all. He definitely does not.
The ref
is so fucking funny. I don't even know how to respond. I wish I could tell him that I definitely did. I'd fucking, man, that's really funny.
That's so right there at the weird monument center. Look Chang? Up for the details.
Was it Chang?
Send money to. It's 5k.
Was it?
Chang?
For tickets.
It was
yeah,
Chang?
Last minute, soon we'll do the raffle.
Hey gosh, it's me, Smidge. I'm gonna buy some of you last minute.
Are you taking, are you giving out numbers, or are you just taking everyone's
Chang, can I have a word with you real
numbers.
Quick?
Alright.
Yeah, for sure.
I just had a real funny premonition, actually. I don't know what sort of gave me this premonition. You know I do a whole lot of transcendental meditation,
of
but...
course.
Oh, man.
Of course.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I was just wondering, you wouldn't have happened to have been by the DOJ building, perhaps, yesterday around 5:20 p.m., 5:30, 5:40... in a space age rocket ship.
I was there about 7 p.m. I think, but I've heard you got into a little accident there.
Yeah, it was actually pretty fucking hilarious. I was a big fan of it. I thought it was a great way to end the event, honestly, you know. It's a nice quick escape for me. That's how I view it. Nice quick escape, you know.
Sure.
Otherwise it could have drug on for who knows how many weeks.
Sure. I mean, I think, you know, there were reporters around, and I think I saw, like, footage, you know, of what happened, and, well, it doesn't look good, you Ooh. Know, what happened to you.
Yeah, I mean, I just got a big bruise on my sternum, knocked the wind out of me. Definitely didn't look all good.
All right.
I got drug for about sure. Fucking a metric mile, but goddamn, it didn't hurt too much.
Alright, that's good to hear. Yeah, so what did you want to ask me about, Mayor?
I was just wondering, you're working at the DOJ now, I was just wondering you wouldn't have happened to see anyone at the DOJ, you might have hit me? You wouldn't know the person who, perhaps, you know, of course my reason for thinking that is you working at the DOJ, I was just curious.
I think it might have been Ash that, hit you with the car, but, I'm not too sure, man. You know, I wasn't in the city at that time, but,
okay.
I think I've heard some stories here and there, you know, some rumors going around in the DOJ.
I never met no Ash. Ash
yeah.
Ketchup?
Yeah. I mean, Ash LaShawn.
Ash LaShawn. Ketchup?
I mean, I don't think so, but it could be in his full name. I wouldn't know, to be honest.
All right. You let me know if that ends up coming to fruition.
No problem, Mayor. You know, it's a pleasure to serve you, man.
Hell yeah, yeah. I would love for you to introduce me to this Ash. If you think it was this person, then I would love to get their perspective of the situation. I didn't stick around too long. People were pretty quick to take me to the hospital, luckily.
Yeah, for sure. I think he might have just left to City Hall, because I think that... Yeah, there might... Let me do a radio check, alright?
Alright.
Chat to the frequency. What's your status, LaShawn? 10-4. Yeah, he just went back to the DOJ City Hall.
That's fine.
Perhaps you could go over there to meet him later on, you know, if you wanna talk to him.
Yeah, perhaps. That'd be good. But this is a fun fucking time though. I appreciate you letting me know. Ash was the one. Yeah, I definitely do want to get their perspective of it, cuz I thought it was a pretty comical situation. You know, I came out, you know, stronger than ever. The more you defeat a sandwich, the tastier it gets, as we all know. So, I would love to... I heard they weren't too happy about the situation because people got a little uppity. And I would love to let them know that I definitely don't mind. And, in fact, appreciate them getting me that quick, What is that? You got a little button on there about a 5K raffle. What about for what?
Oh, yeah. Raffle for beautiful
Hakuchu.
Rattle, I think you'd look amazing on a Hakuchu.
Yeah, I saw it was for a Hakuchu, huh?
Rattle, I think you need a cough drop. I couldn't hear a word you said.
I was saying, you got
so
that Hakocho.
Brendel.
Howdy, howdy. Wait, can you hear me?
Going?
Fina, you need a cough drop if you can hear me. Jimmy, you said what?
I can...
Oh, man, what a fucking
I can hear
mess.
That, man.
Do I need a cough drop for you, Jimmy?
Oh, really?
Do I?
I mean, he sounds good to me.
Beautiful. It doesn't. No, I don't think I do.
Oh, Randall, are you still you're the mayor already?
I mean, you know, it's just like the founding of this beautiful country, right? You know, we just kind of show up and do our thing, and you know, except the way I go about it is a whole lot more friendly.
Pull over.
Yeah, I think you are the people like people who chose you.
I'll be right back. I do goddamn hope so. Yeah, it was great talking to you, Chang.
Yes, Randall. I'm really, really proud of how far you came from. You know, I've seen you selling compost all the way to being the mayor. You have been on a very long journey.
Oh, yeah, from the underpass to the hexagon. That's exactly
yeah, I imagine
what I was
saying. Yeah, you have to write a book about this journey. You have to inspire people.
You know what I'd title it? A whole lot to say about nothing.
Oh, really? Nothing?
Oh, yeah. That's exactly
I think
what
this
I'd
has
title
a very deep meaning. Like,
it's
you know, every word
like,
you say.
It's just like Shakespeare's play, Much Ado About Nothing. But it's instead, it's a whole lot to say about nothing. That's it. What did I say the first time? Forget what I said the first time. The real title is A Whole Lot to Say About Nothing.
That's very deep, man. I talk
Hell
to you
yeah.
for a second, and I go by myself and reflect on the talks for like hours of thinking. You're an interactual person.
That is beautiful. Real knowledge comes from within, looking inward.
So yeah, where is your knowledge comes from, Brandon?
Inward. All inward. I eat my textbooks, and that's inside of me. As long as I get it in there, you know, it's absorbed.
That's very wise. I mean, yeah. You know, one day when I have kids, I will try to get them read about
you. I'm more of an egg man myself.
Yeah, what?
I'm more of an egg man myself. You know, I mean, I've kind of called myself sort of an egg sexual, so to speak.
Egg-sexual?
Oh, yeah. I prefer my women 2 inches tall, 1.5 inches thick at the waist, about 1 inch thick at the top half.
Are you picking... are you talking about humans?
I mean, define human.
Human, like flesh and blood.
Oh, well then no.
Hidden legs.
No.
Yeah.
But, you know, a humanoid egg, you know, bone and goop.
Yeah, Randall, I'm afraid I'm gonna withdraw.
I mean, calcium carbonate. It's calcium carbonate and goop. That's the scientific terms.
This is messed up, Randall. This is so messed up. I cannot think about someone marrying this thing that you're talking about. Are you going to marry it or eat it?
He's talking about 2-month-olds? What? You said what? You talking about 2-month-olds?
No, you're talking about egg. I think you're thinking about your breakfast, not a person to marry.
A 2-month-old egg?
Yeah, that's what you said?
God damn, every time I see that rocket car, there's so many weird fucking vehicles here, man. That motherfucker has 2 thrusters on the back. 2 fiery fucking propulsion thrusters. The fuck is that?
You know, technology, right?
He's going to space. Like, I mean, it's what else would that be there for? It's obviously for space travel.
Yeah, he might be going to space soon. That's why he got himself this car. What's your car? What kind of car do you have?
That one.
That one?
Not the Sultan. The mayoral is shit looking one.
The bike?
Hell no, not the bike. I mean, the one that's parked in the middle of the road.
Oh, yeah, this is a very classic car.
Hell yeah,
it suits you, man.
Shit. Hell yeah.
Yeah, it suits your character.
Yeah, I appreciate that. I got different things that I like doing. I got a bounty hunting thing. You ever have someone who has a bounty on their head in your eyes, you let me know a description and a price, and I'll bring them to you alive.
Oh, really? Oh, really? Yeah. You can do that?
Hell yeah. Anyone ever gives you trouble, I'll find them, and I'll put them in my car by befriending them, and then I'll bring them to you as my friend. And you all can settle your differences.
Oh man, that's so generous from you. Oh, yeah, Randall, look, we have been searching for a guy for like 1 month. We have tried everything to catch him, everything. I even got the department of BD in order to catch him myself. But he's giving me a hard time. All I know is that he has a deep voice.
Oh.
I know his name, I know his phone number, I know where he lives. Okay. His name is Steven Stone. He has a very deep voice. He owns a Camacho, he owns a Sultan, all in blue and pink color.
Oh.
These are his car. Okay, what he did, he's a scammer, biggest scammer, scamming newcomers in the city for all of their money. So, yeah, he convinced you that in order to get a car, you have to transfer the money first. He runs away.
Oh my god. That's horrible. Yeah, one time I cooked for some people and I spent like a good hour doing so. And he seemed like a stand-up guy. And in the end, he was gonna pay me. And then I ended up not meeting him there. And then I never texted him back. And yeah, it was kind of me that bailed on him. I don't know.
Yeah,
I was meditating the whole goddamn time I was cooking. So I mean, I never really invested much energy into it. So I never really cared to begin with.
Yeah, but so bad that we have these kinds of people in the city. Like, they are taking advantage of newcomers.
Yeah, I mean, and the worst part is it's not even for money. It's stealing their time, which is fucking much more valuable than money. That is that's a real shame.
So how many hours did you spend cooking?
Oh yeah, I did like an hour. I mean, I did like an hour of it, but I mean, I was fucking meditating in my head, doing transcendental meditation, fucking smonking milk.
Yeah, so the guy I'm telling you about is scamming people for a maximum 50k. So I convince you he's gonna sell you like a Camacho for 50k. So as a newcomer, in order to make a 50k, you have to spend at least from 5 to 10 hours to make this amount of money. So he's scamming people for 10 hours of work.
Oh boy.
And imagine having this money. You know, the guy was a blue sultan.
That's a fucking shame.
This guy scammed by him. The guy is driving the sultan right now. And I'm asking him, how much time did you spend to make the 50k? He said, like, 15 hours.
Jesus fucking Christ. That is
Do you see that?
That is an ungodly amount of time. Did I see what? Did someone just shoot?
Someone just got shot. Let's check this out.
Someone just got shot right in front of us? What the fuck? Oh. Oh, ma'am, you have a bug on your back.
That man tripped. Why'd you trip, man?
Maybe you have a big moth on your back. Please don't fret. I'm gonna bottle this thing up if you don't mind.
No.
You shot himself? That would look great at the underpass.
Oh,
that would be like a little petting zoo.
Are you okay?
I take good care of it.
Two spits.
Oh, what the fuck?
Nah, leave him here, bro. Nah, fuck it. Nah, he spit on us. The disrespect.
Daddy, why did you kill him? I was about to give him the combos.
You okay, Kyle?
Look at this man die over goddamn combos.
Damn.
He just paid me. He just paid me.
Oh, combos are tearing this city apart.
A hefty combo.
They're tearing it apart.
Oh no,
he tripped on the curb.
I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna be doing something about these combos as soon as I fucking. Under my reign.
He paid me $100, now he's gone. Oh, I miss him.
I'm sorry about this, Randall.
Yeah, that was hard to see. Goddamn, I'm getting.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm getting flashbacks.
Yeah, but I'm so confused.
I don't trust he's gonna take him to the hospital. I think he's
a kidnapper. You're a political guy. You're not supposed to see this kind of stuff.
Chilling
it's
here,
just a real shame.
Of a sudden, I just
hey,
put shots.
I
this
know,
reminds
saying,
me just of that fucking
so
guy that I met.
Safer
in the- oh god, that you guy
shot?
That I met. Oh, it was so long ago. Oh,
where
but he was alright. That guy that I met from the Epsilon cult. Oh, he told
yeah.
me so much about the group. He was so I was so much more buff back then. I wore a lot more tank tops. Always had the handlebar mustache though. That's always been my thing. I ain't much of a glasses man no more. I can do tack glasses, but the aviators, that ain't really me. But oh man, next time I saw the Epsilon Colt, man, and he gave me my blue pants, my blue wrestling pants. Oh, oh, you should have seen me. I was looking fucking good back then. I took those goddamn, I took all those lessons, and you know what I did?
What?
I fucked up the very guy who gave him to me. Look at me. Look at me. Look how bloody he was. Exactly old days. Oh.
Ruff was in the
oh,
right
I looked so good back then. What happened?
It's okay, Randall.
I'm sorry.
Time
I was just reminiscing.
It's okay. By the way, you know, I got your number, and I hope that you have mine, because it might take you for a light. Ride along, you know, sometime if you're free, so
ride
we can talk more about
the,
your
the PD.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh wow, that'd be incredible. I would love that.
Yeah, I would love to have as well. You know, since you are people elect mayor.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and also it's good to know yourself that you got support from within our government.
Absolutely, yeah. I've been trying to get friendly with all the police and all the EMS and pretty much all the companies of the city.
Oh, here you go. You got your first.
Is that Apoco, Jimmy?
Support here.
You are my man.
Oh, I goddamn appreciate that. It was a pleasure meeting you, Jimmy.
It's a pleasure meeting you as well, Randall. Have a great day, boys. I will go on duty. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
yeah,
you so much.
You
such a gentleman.
Right
well.
So, friend, I will ask you.
I thought the party was dissipating. I don't know how much longer this thing's going to go on. I think I'm going to be getting out of here pretty soon, though.
Wait, Randall, they're about to announce the winning numbers for the raffle.
Oh, I ain't got no part in that. Those big speedy bikes terrify me.
You might win something out of it. Let's see.
Did I win? Or did I need to enter?
You win nothing, Randall. It's just me just the winner.
Come on, Twina.
It's okay. Please. Don't do it. Stop it, please. Stop it, please.
I'm not water. Quit teabagging me.
Stop it, please.
Mr. Mayor, what's wrong?
This man's teabagging me and saying that I can't win just because I didn't enter.
Naughty bug, that's naughty.
I'm sorry to break the news to you, Mr. Mayor. That is kind of how it works, you know.
What?
You can't win with
come
the
I thought this was America! Well, yeah, well that's fine.
But you have no shoes, my friend.
I mean, you know...
America.
You know how numbers work, right?
Numbers.
Tell this man about the no shoes policy, sir.
You have to put on the shoes, my friend.
They get to come through and just do whatever they want, Randall.
One second. How this is gonna work? How we know that?
Because it's cheating. She's not doing it properly. She's going to make me win. Okay.
Okay. So it's inside job.
I'm joking.
I mean,
joking.
At least you guys
got to
figure it out, right? You know, that way there's no mistakes and nothing.
She's doing the randomized things.
Good, man.
So why doesn't she do it here?
Yeah, what up, okay, how you doing, brother?
I'm good, man. How you?
Doing all right. Just chilling. Heard of this party. Just flew in. Come in here and check it out.
Yeah, you can.
Like it's basically like a roll, and then I'll just pick the closest number, I guess.
Okay. This rain feels good. I hope y'all don't mind. I'm just gonna take a little shower.
Okay, 4. Let's go. Who's the closest to the 4?
Yeah, me, 7.
I'm 11.
Oh my god, I cannot hear you.
I'm 11.
7 is near.
Norse, how's it going, brother?
How's it going, David?
Pretty good, anyone, just hanging out.
Does anyone have David. A number? Hello! 7?
Avocado is 2.
Yeah.
What's up, Randall? How you doing, brother?
Okada won
for 2. Incredible.
So, Okada won the raffle. How many?
Okada won! Good.
Congratulations.
This is rigged, bro. This is rigged. Andrew, bro, you hear that shit?
I say rigged.
He would look fucking incredible on that, bro.
We can have been Okada, bro.
You're gonna be giving your fortunes a whole lot quicker.
Put your mask on. Okay, Jules, thank you for your donation.
Oh my god.
I don't even know what to say. I did not expect to win.
Who's Vogato?
Willa, willa, willa!
Yo,
who died of Vogato?
This is a. This is. Mayor Randall, this is Avocado.
I'm just a humble man, a humble
man. Avocado.
I did not deserve this, but friends.
Yeah, you don't.
Thank you. Thank you so much. If I could say one thing, I've had a pleasant time in the city. You all are great, and thank you for listening to a strange man's meditations and fortune
telling. Shall we go on about
how much appreciate all of you?
It's all wrong.
Sharing the prize.
Should we get changed and get ready
sharing
for
the prize? Avocado.
What?
Oh, Athena, you pushed me.
Okay, okay.
Let's go.
Coming on the hike as well, Smijay.
Let's go.
Lads,
yeah, let's go.
I'll
give you the bike. Let's go.
Well, that's good because Bobby took my fucking truck.
I need to turn all those sound effects up, I think.
Here goes my
fork.
Wait. He was actually really good. That's a shame.
As soon as I get settled, I will do your
fortune. Pardon me, everyone. It was a pleasure seeing y'all. I'm going to be taking my leave now. I wish y'all the best in this party and endeavor.
Randall. Randall.
Y'all have a goddamn great one.
Good day, sir. I'll see you at the next week.
Randall, where's your jacket?
My jacket? It's in my back pocket.
Randall, make sure you call me for the next speech.
Can I see
Mr. Mayor, I mean, Mr. Mayor, not Randall. You can make sure you let me know ahead of time.
Absolutely. It's going to be probably more of like a Q&A type of deal.
No problem.
I like the more interactive events rather than just one guy talking for 30 plus minutes. I know people get goddamn uppity for no reason. I got shit to say. But you know.
And so I think next time, you know, you need to hold it inside the building of the DOJ like you did last time. It's a better setting.
I talked to them about it. They said to do it on the front lawn.
Yeah, that's what got you run over, sir.
It was really the mayoral train going to the vineyard that.
Yeah, but it's all a chain reaction, you know. Those numbers, sir. Remember the numbers.
If I'm being honest, the mayoral train probably would have happened inside or outside. In fact, it probably would have been even funnier on the inside, and that's all that really matters, right?
But you gotta remember, if we were inside, you would have been closer to the crossing, and we may have crossed the road a bit sooner, you know.
Very goddamn true.
At least you would have been safe.
You guys are just gonna leave?
Oh, hell, goddamn me. I got places to be.
I'll let you take your leave.
I got a barbecue in my head, but I hope y'all have a goddamn Randall. Great one. Pleasure seeing you, Harmony.
Do me one favor, Randall.
You said skippity boobity bop.
Forward just a little bit for me, Randall.
What?
A little bit more. Don't let me have to whisper here, man. Come on.
Okay, all right, I see. Hey, Eugene, okay. It's a pleasure, goddamn city. I'm getting out of the... Can you hear me, Eugene?
He's clapping.
Eugene?
Still a cock, man.
Eugene!
That's so much better. That's so much better.
Eugene!
Hello,
hey, it was a goddamn pleasure seeing you. I was just getting out of the city.
Well, me
man,
too.
Take
me
that
too.
Card, text me your name. And even if you're my competition in this mayoral thing for the fun of it for me, I want to help you a little bit with your events.
No, feel free to hop in and we can talk a little bit. I just want to let Eugene know I'm getting out of here.
I'll see you around, Randall. Huh? It was nice catching up.
Yeah, absolutely, Eugene. Hopefully we'll talk soon.
Certainly.
Oh my god.
This thing.
Oh my god, are you really about to fart power my car? You might want to hurry up and get in before she blasts this thing fucking 30 feet miles an hour.
What's up, man?
30 feet miles an hour. Reddo, you ain't hopping in?
Sure. I'll be back.
Oh, no more fart power.
So. So I just wanted to say, you know, your organization or whatever of anything I might be able to help you with is I wanted to get at.
Please. Wait, don't is your car back there? I'm about to like leave here. This place and not come back. So I mean,
yeah, that's what I'm saying. Don't okay, go okay. too far. I just wanted okay, to say right, you well got then. My number there on that card, right? Yeah. Did you take that card?
You a tattoo artist? I did not know you was a tattoo man, Moretto.
I am definitely not a tattoo man. I don't have any tattoos.
Man, we should get a face tattoo. I think you look good with one.
Like, I don't feel like that does
should,
well in the
hell
world.
Yeah, Moretto. You should get like two aces right on your forehead.
Right underneath my eyes, yeah. I wear them like teardrops, but they'll be ace
yeah,
drops.
Yeah, you get like one ace on each eyelid.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Pleasure seeing you, Moretto. You stay safe.
Yeah, yeah, it was good seeing you as well, Randall. But yeah, man, just make sure you text me. I have your number so I can connect it with some people as well.
Sounds good. Stay safe.
All right, Randall. Be good.
Oh, of course, they sold me a locked goddamn car. Burp. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I really wanted to make it in today to do that. Y'all good?
Yeah.
All right. Well, stay safe.
Sorry about that.
Sorry again. Yeah, I got a barbecue. I got to go to in another state. So, I'm going to go do that. But we'll see if I don't get into anything on Randall's way home with a new... Oh, well, howdy there. You look like a zombie exterminator, Mr. Man Who Needs a Cough Drop.
I thought it was someone else there, bro. My apologies.
Oh, I'm no, you all good. Are you just out here exterminating these zombies? That's a goddamn problem.
Like something like that, bro.
Oh.
Like that. Oh, here's my friend, yeah. This
zombies,
is,
man.
This is my zombie friend.
Oh god, I see, yeah, the zombie killing car. That's all you got in green. Hell
yeah. Yeah. Right, I'll see you later.
Hey,
bro.
But the real thing you want to be looking out for is these goddamn silverback gorillas taking everybody's bionicles and eggs.
Oh shit, man, we'll go look for them now.
Oh hell yeah, brother. Y'all stay safe. I will not be back tonight because I'm going to be doing that old barbecue thing, but I'll definitely be back tomorrow with, I mean, who knows? I don't know. I did the speech. Ah, I might give Dirk a try. Speaking of messing up my fucking words, I can't believe I said fucking bungus as Randall, dude. That was fucking ridiculous. That was awful. Oh my god, that was fucking... It's why? I took that from an old prank call I did where I just, I was saying something about the sun never shines on the Bungus Empire and, with a dual star solar system, a binary solar system, the sun ain't never gonna shine. It's never... Alright, the sun ain't never gonna not shine. Ain't never gonna not shine. That's a beautiful thing. going the wrong goddamn way. Woo! The PC does not like trying to play music while driving. It's all over. It's done. It's ending as soon as I get home. That's it. I love it when people like meet me. I've had people see me at home just like standing there dancing. That's some of my favorite fucking interactions, is when you're just doing your character's thing, like taking a shower in a phone booth, and someone comes up. A little privacy! Thank you all so goddamn much for watching. This was an incredible fucking stream, dude. I'm really happy I got to perform that song. I have that all written down so I can perform that whenever. I would love to perform that again, but I really only want to do it when I have the Cloffman here to have the guitar back up. I mean, whatever. Who knows? Who knows? We'll see. We'll see what happens. I never really have anything, like, too planned whenever I go into roleplay, because I love just kind of leaving it up to random what happens. I'm just, focused on conversations and trying to make a story happen and funny shit happen. But with that, I welcome you to the cabin. This is the cabin. You're in it. Thank you all so goddamn much for watching, and thank you to the supporters of the show. This thing right there, the supporters of the show, that's everyone who's donated $5 or more to the stream. I really, really fucking appreciate the support. It is extremely fucking generous of you guys. And, if you are interested in donating, it's all in the About section, which I do recommend checking out. I got the Discord link, which please join the Discord. Teespring link and a whole lot of other fun stuff down there. A lot of drawings, a little bit about me. A little bit about a serious note about me. If you really want to get to know the kind of person that I am, that's in the About section, because I'll never say it on stream. I'm too embarrassed. But I'm gonna do a Twitch raid, because I'm a streamer and I do stream things like raids. Thank you all once again. Oh my god, thank you so much. Jeez, that is so fucking kind of you. Ashluna, Jesus Christ, that is so fucking... Thank you so much. I'm going to do Raidy 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 Raid. Thank you very much for being there. Thank you for listening and watching, and goddamn, this is a fucking dream come true doing this. It really is. And thank you for making the goddamn dream work. All right, I'm invading Sticky Bomb, Sticky Bomb, Sticky Bomb, Sticky Bomb. And I'm going to run an ad. I'm sorry. I'm going to do it. I'm going to run the ad. I'm going to do that right now, and I'm really sorry about it. But please do enjoy Sticky Bumps. He's a badass little dude. He's on Just RP, though. Man, that is the server I'm trying to get on next. I've applied to their server, and shit, you're back in the next 3 weeks. And I am sure I will goddamn get accepted. Positive. Because I was not accepted the first time. And I spent goddamn so long on this backstory. You have no idea. It's fucking great. If I'm able to get it back, honestly, I think I'd love to go over my application on stream. Because it was just fucking, it was fun to put together. But, yeah. Anyway. Please lock up the cabin on your way out. That's how we get rats. That's how we get rats, by not locking up the cabin that we're inside. You see the quasar? See the quasar in the background? The X-ray radiation beaming from the orbit of a black hole behind me in the cabin? Please lock the door.
Why are you gay? You are gay.
Bye.